Hello, I'm Stuart.
And I'm Janae. It's spring break, everybody!
Welcome to Kakaka Tava. The pool is so cold!
It's practically frozen! Oh. The cement is so warm.
My grades glow bright on my Aries tonight. None A plus to be seen. A kingdom of borderline grades, and it looks like I'm the queen. My grades are falling like a kid going down a slide. Couldn't keep them up, heaven knows I've tried. Studying, studying, can't put it off anymore. Studying, studying. To my room and slam the door. I don't care that I won't sleep tonight. Bring the midterms on. Hard tests never bothered me anyway.
Okay, I'm gonna teach you how to synchronize swim.
Stuart, that is so nice of you. I feel so enriched. Hashtag enriched.
Hi, my name is Mr. Gilbert. I'm teaching the enrichment class Social Justice that meets on Mondays and Fridays from 3:30 to 4:30. You should take this class if you're interested in solving social issues and raising awareness on topics that are global or local.
Hello, I'm Mr. Remington. I teach the 3D modeling and animation enrichment course after schools on Monday and Wednesday from 3:15 to 4:15. If you're interested in learning how to model 3D characters, rig them, animate them, you should definitely come to the course.
Hi, this is Ms. Shufo, and I'm here to talk about the Garden Series. Our next meeting will be April 17th at 3:30 in the CCA Garden. We will be meeting regularly, so once you take the class, if you're interested in showing up at other classes, we'll get you on the email list, and we'll be planting in the garden, reaping in the garden, and also having food classes connected to the garden. So please come join us in the garden.
Oh my goodness, we have no options to watch as movies. I just can't decide.
We have nothing. Let's go to the movie theatrics.
Okay.
Pirates of the Caribbean. They're pirates and they kill people. And everyone's really cool.
Ferris Bueller's Day Off. It's about this kid who wants to take a day off of school because he's just tired of living in that boring life and just does crazy things and does everything possible with his two best friends, and they just kind of go on an adventure through the city without getting caught.
Last movie that I saw was LA Confidential. It's about several policemen in the LAPD in the 1950s, and they solve one crime, but it turns out to be much bigger and much more elaborate than they first thought.
The Dark Knight with Heath Ledger.
So basically, Batman's at it again. And he has a new supervillain, which is the Joker, who's played by Heath Ledger, who's awesome. And he basically, the Joker is very twisted and is trying to take down Batman.
It's a doggy dog world.
Yeah.
Now get off me.
You know what? You really threw me through a loophole there.
Also, I'm like not the dimmest bulb in like the bulb box, you know?
Yeah, but also like I know some SAT words.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome to SAT Words with Richard.
Let's get started. Clairvoyant, the definition means the ability to see the future. For example, what did the clairvoyant man say to the other man? I seen your death. Looks painful. That brings me to my next word, deleterious, which means harmful. Cigarettes can be deleterious to your health. Anybody who tells you otherwise is a liar, which brings me to my last word, spurious, which means phony or false. For example, television personalities often make spurious comments to provoke discussion, much like the host of this show.
One, two, three, backstroke!
There's nothing like spring break weather!
I know, hashtag feeling sunny!
I love it!
Hey guys, welcome to Weather. I'm your new host, Gotham. Josh is out sick because he has the flu.
I'm not sick!
But he sends his regards, if you know
Let
what
me
I mean.
Out.
Spring break is around the corner, but don't expect a huge change in weather. Highs remain around 65, with lows about 50. And there's a 30% chance of rain. Hawaii is looking warm with highs in the 70s and lows in the mid-80s. Things are looking a bit cooler on the East Coast, with lows in the 50s and highs in the mid-60s in the New York area.
Do you know how bloody hard it is to breathe in here?
Who are you gonna vote for ASB elections?
Well, we already have a president and his name is Barack. That's right, we're on a first name basis.
Oh my gosh.
CCA, do you believe in democracy? Good. On April 14th to the 19th, come down here to our beautiful scenic quad, the land that our forefathers ordained for us, to vote for your elected officials and make changes in our community. CCA elections.
I'm totally gonna Facebook right now to congratulate the cinema department on all their Ivy nominations this year.
Did it! Did it so much!
I will.
Okay.
Enough with these voices.
Wow, that was really weird. Why were we doing that?
That was really weird.
Hey, check out our CCA TV, Instagram, and Vine! And have a good break, CCA.
Yeah!
That week is going to be called CCA Performs, and we're going to be highlighting some of CCA's arts and music that we have and have some live bands playing The Nest.
The Nest is going to have a flower making crown demo, and we're also going to have henna tattooing. Downstairs in The Nest, we'll have things decorated kind of with the theme of Coachella, because we have been doing kind of a rock theme right now. And we're also continuing this fruit smoothies that we have, and so keeping along with the light theme for Coachella.